soon as possible to ski that. Yeah, let's go. Right down.
Dan's buckling up.
23 looks like it's gonna open.
23.
We're going on this one. Mike.
Yeah, three.
We're gonna go on this and we're gonna ski from the back, right? Or
yeah,
here?
Yeah. Back.
Okay. So it's not that steep. We're going to this chair. Yeah. Yeah, we should go and check 23.
Yeah. If it has a flag up, we will do that. Then see that and go down and test the Gandhi off after
yeah.
that.
Yep.
Or else we can take one warm-up run all the way down the bottom of 2, then come up top of 2, go over and hit 23 and go up. So we have one long
I think we should check. We can do this one more. Then we go check 23, if not we go straight down to Gondola. Or what do you think? I know, it's moving, so I'm sure they're gonna turn it on soon. And they're gonna... It's gone.
Yeah.
I took 2 out there this morning.
Sometimes if you get a good dump in the morning, I'll get rid of it.
Well, I did that last night, so... Nothing this morning.
No,
I know. Bobcats have that.
No,
the grinder to break the rocks and all that. Bottom of two.
What?
Bottom of two. That was crazy.
That, my friends, was fluff and stuff.
That's gonna be cornish like that. I was going like at least 55 or more miles.